Clara, Benito's back on your side. He's on his way to you right now.
Shit, Danny, gracias. Now get your ass back to camp. It's time to get off this island.
Just remember our deal. I've paid my rent, and then some. One of those boats has me sailing to Miami.
I keep my word, Danny. How about we change history first?
Lovely out, see?
Someone's out there. That is it.
Sniper on Overwatch.
Nice words from our president. The next election must continue to be postponed indefinitely. Democracy can only function in a country free of terrorism and free of fear. How many of our countrymen will be forced to vote with the gun of a guerrilla pointed at their head? How can you be expected to vote with the lies of even God confusing your minds? As president, I have sworn an oath to protect Yara. And so I must protect its democratic institutions as well. There will be no elections until Yara is free from even God's terror. But I will continue to uphold this promise. If I am El Presidente...
Put it down.
Grabbing a ride.
Straight from the shore. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
You want us to take down Anton's ships? We're goddamn fishermen.
Then leave us to die again, compay.
The fuck are you doing? Try it. It's fun.
What's the plan, Hefa? For Anton to see us from the fucking capital?
Yes.
Well, it's working.
You've got 20 minutes until Anton's forces come. So you better start running. Go! I said, run! Rules of the guerrilla, Juan Cortez. A revolution is not won by the fearless.
It's won by the feared.
What does Anton Castillo fear? Free elections, free expression, free outcasts. Ayara free of Castillos. But he will fear nothing unless you are willing to die for your freedom today. Not when we have more believers or more guns, today. Because today I'm going to punch a hole through Castillo's warships! I am not fearless. I am scared as hell. But I promise you one thing. I will be feared.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad.
Viva Libertad. Let's go home, Grias. Does she know what she's doing?
Who cares, Danny? She knows what we need. See you from the sky, guerrilla.
Papo! Chopper up and running?
Si, but there's an anti-aircraft cannon blocking the airspace around Castillo's warships.
Okay, Juan. I'll take it out.
Sirio, because if it gets me, I'll make sure my fiery corpse comes down on you like a meteor.
Huh. It's got to be happening. No.
What's up?
De vuelta. Go. Tasi. No, okay.
I'll take it out.
Teamwork. Fix the dream work. You get the idea.
Gonna grab a ride.
Sorry, Waffle! No crabs allowed!
Danny, I wanted to tell you something.
Hell of a speech you gave.
Listen to me.
Thank me once we blasted through Castillo's blockade.
See you on the other side, Danny.
Eyes off, Danny. Officer, have to be careful.
out of here. Fire!
No one gets away!
Hey, Juan. Anti-aircraft cannons out. The sky is yours.
Now go get those ships, and Juan will be your avenging angel of death.
Whatever. As long as you got my back.
Ha! I've got your back, a fresh cigar, and 12,000 rounds of divine wrath. Vamos echando!
Pop, habla conmigo!
Problemas que calzo, rodeado de falsos y sin dar un paso en falso. Bajado con los grandes pa' que me respeten. La palabra miedo tiene 5 letras y mi nombre es 7. Mi propósito no es ver mi nombre en flyer. Y más cuando yo mismo soy quien sale y lo reparte por la calle. Soy la voz del barrio de donde crecí. Dice tu padre de su tumba que tiene sus ojos sobre mí.
Hey, you! Guarda tu arma!
Your arma! Stay down!
Wait, no, madre. Help me out. Gracias, my friend.
You got it.
Get yourself killed out there.